Unlike in most architectural software, drawing in 3D with either architecture does not come at the expense of speed. It is just the opposite. The software helps you to draw much faster than in AutoCAD or any other CAD software, both in 2D and 3D. Here we find a block and would like to have more. We create an array of 3 rows by 1 column. See, for example, how we can extract all these dimensions. Of course, our BIM technology can do much more. A simple click on any object helps you to modify any dimension, both in 2D and 3D. See also what happens if I add, for example, a window. See, all the dimensions are updated in real time. IDEA architecture will use the power of BIM to make your life easier. For example, we calculate here instantly the area of this room by defining a namespace you may use further in our fine range of engineering software. Instead of selecting the walls, you can select an internal point. You can also generate tables extracting the data from the BIM project. Here is a table for the selected doors. And one more for these windows. These tables will keep being updated while you modify the project, and you may insert some comments. Last but not least, you will save a lot of time by extracting from your project all the 2D views you need, and the software will keep them updated while you modify the project.